This is the Mothership Battle. Boss fight. And key to this is in the beginning, hold down the gun until it's almost completely heated, and then start just clicking rapidly. And that way, you still keep almost the same fire rate, but the gun cools off rather quickly that way. And even on, as you can see, if one gets on the big enemies, Mothership down pretty quick. Once these things start flying at you, you want to shoot them as soon as they get within close range. Because it only takes two to kill you at this point on this difficulty. And they come fast, so definitely prioritize those. As you can see, some of them will come and drop guys, and you can just shoot the guys out of it and then go back to shooting the mothership and ignore the plane. This doesn't, the ones that troop transports don't really shoot anything at you once you kill the guys inside. Definitely do make sure to kill those guys before they disembark though, because it can be a pain in the ass once they get out. And that's more or less the end of this chapter. Although, now you just need to, navigate some air ducts. You pretty much just follow. Let's see what I do here. Turn on your deep vision. And then, once you get to the end, it'll begin the next chapter. Oh, yeah.